Hey everyone, it's Sly Gittens from Tech Simplified, back with another video, keeping you informed and ahead of the tech game. Today we're diving into a hot topic, why being an Azure Solutions Architect might not be the cut for everyone. Stick around because this can change your career perspective. Azure Solution Architects are at the forefront of technology, designing and implementing solutions on Microsoft's cloud platform. Its role that demands a mix of technical skills, problem-solving abilities, and continuous learning mindset. But let's talk real. It's not for everyone. First off, if you prefer a predictable 9-to-5 job, this might not be your jam. Azure Solution Architects often deal with rapid changing technologies and client needs, meaning your work hours can be just as dynamic as the solutions you're designing. Number two, the constant learning curve. The cloud tech space evolves faster than a speeding bullet, and keeping up can be overwhelming. If you're not passionate and continuously learning and adapting, you might find this role more stressful than satisfying. Are you a solo player? Think twice. This role demands an exceptional amount of communication and collaboration skills. You'll need to work closely with developers, sales rep, tech specialists, project managers, and clients. If you're not a team player, navigating this role can be like walking through a minefield. Can you imagine that? Number four, if you are more about the big picture and less about the nitty-gritty, you might struggle. Azure Solution Architects need to get into the weeds, understanding complex systems and their intricacies. Missing details can lead to project pitfalls. Number five, if you're not comfortable with ambiguity and making decisions with incomplete information, this role could be a tough ride. You'll often need to make calls on the fly while the high stakes are on your shoulders. So there you have it. While being an Azure Solution Architect can be incredibly rewarding, it's not a one-size-fits-all. If these points made you think twice, that's okay. The tech world is vast with a spot for everyone. It's all about finding the right spot for your skills and personality. Thanks for tuning in. And if this video helped you in any way, hit that like button, share, and subscribe for more insights from Tech Simplified. And also comment. Then until next time, Sly Gittens is out. Keep simplifying. Peace.